I think that there's a battle for control. Certain countries aren't as open as they could be. Certain telcos need to try and refrain from setting up a two-tier system and just keep it free.